Whenever Hollywood needs to send astronauts to space, their first choice is the space shuttle. Even the fact that it hasn't flown for 10 years doesn't stop Hollywood. But movie versions of the space shuttle would almost always get one thing wrong. The space shuttle flew to space inverted. But Don't Look Up gets this wrong, even if the astronomy in the rest of the movie is pretty good. And although they show it in the right orientation later, they don't get any points because it's dropped the tank and the engines are still firing. In Moonfall, the shuttle not being inverted is probably the least inaccurate thing about this launch sequence. Armageddon gets it right half the time by having the shuttle roll its way to orbit. Roger the space shuttle from the sequel to Maximum Overdrive never got the message either. When movies do get it right, it's usually because they've used real space shuttle footage, such as 1986's unfortunately timed Space Camp. The only movie I could see that got this right that used its own models or special effects was Moonraker, and it was released in 1979, before the space shuttle actually flew for real.